Midnight Prayers, your prayer request at Prayer Alert Ministries, Psalms 46.
So don't allow fear to override you this morning. And in Psalms 46, it states, therefore will not we fear. Fear opens doors that you don't need. It opens all kind of negative stuff. It opens you to sickness. It opens you to high blood pressure, all kind of stuff. When faith steps in, it allows you to trust in the Lord and all your heart. Don't lean to your own understanding, but in all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. How do I uplift my faith? You have to continue to pray, have a communication with the Lord, fast when the Lord lead you, and also worship in a time of negativity. Release the word of God over your life, and also rebuild your altar. I don't know where you want to build your altar. You're supposed to have a personal closet space, like a personal time to pray. You're supposed to have a time where that's my prayer time, different from church time, different from family time, and different from husband and wife time. You're supposed to have your own personal prayer time. And if you're so busy trying to schedule in prayer somewhere, whether in the morning, night, or noonday, but ensure you have a personal relationship with the Lord. So I thank everyone for coming on. I was just led to pray this early morning because I was up, and it's holiday in America, so other persons are up. So Sonia, I'm going to pray for your mom. I'm going to pray for your brother. I'm going to pray for Yvonne. I'm going to pray for your family.